Thank you. Rowdy, Texas.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, folks. This is Jimmy. Howdy! Howdy! Very nice to be here after the delay. So, we're going to carry on with a song I wrote off the Venus and Mars album, Medicine Jar.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome!
Listen, this next number is off Venus and Mars LP.
LP?
And it's called Call Me Back Again. Hamilton.
Formação.
This is now, if anyone feels like having a bit of a stomp around or the urge to surge. I'd like to hear you maybe clapping your hands or doing something similar.
Yeah! All right.
It's an old tune, this one.
Thank you.
To my missus now for a few words. Take it, girl.
Thank you. You bet. This next song is about a British citizen, number 007. It's called Live and Let Die.
Thank you.
a good time? This is where we have a sit down and play our acoustic guitars for a little while. A grand old painter died last night. His paintings on the wall. Before he went, he bowed us well. He said good night to us all. So dream to me, dream to my love. You know I can't dream.
Thank you.
Listen, does anyone know what a rhythm box is? Fancy a bit of a stump? Yeah? Okay, I'll tell you what, have a stump along to this one.
Wet your armpits.
Yay!
I just see the face, I can't hold it, I can't push you first. She goes to go by me, I don't know the words she means. I had a feeling on the day I might have looked the other way. And I have never been away. As it is, I'll be the bird tonight.
Falling, yes, I'm falling. That she keeps calling. Be back again. Falling, yes, I'm falling. That she keeps calling. Be back again.
alone and I have Christmas. I can out of sight, but other girls were never quite like this.
This one.
Something wrong.
yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Everybody is so suspicious.
This next song is from British and Mars.
Okay,
look at it. And it's called, it's all about some current comic characters you've grown up with. It's called Magneto and Titanium Man. Let's see him. Yeah.
Song for all the lovers in the audience. I think we've got a few of them here tonight. Let me hear say.
Oh,
misunderstood. It's everywhere with my love, and my love loves it. Ooh, 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 ooh,
let me clap in and stomp it along with this one, okay? Right, lift this roof up.
Rattle, watch the man. Love is not flowing.
Oh, good. Anyway, listen, I don't know if you probably know this is the first night of our tour. Hey! Woo! So listen, I want to tell you we're just having a good time, you know, so we hope you are too. Yeah! This next tune's from our new album, At the Speed of Sound. Called Letterman. Record, or whatever you call it. It's a song which I wrote through the help of Mr. McAdney here. It's called Time to Hide. Don't be shy. One, two, three. Come on, let's sing.
Thank you.
one from the new album. This is Silly Love Songs.
Thank you.
Listen now, if any of you feel like getting on your feet and bopping a bit, that's okay by us.
We'll be right back.
right. All right. Tonight. All right, tonight. Hey, listen. I suppose you've noticed these fellas standing up the back here playing the brass for us. Well, let's introduce them to you. Oh, yes, what's this? Starting over here on the left, we have from New Orleans, Thaddeus Richard. No, he loves it, he loves it. And coming this way, on saxophone also, we have from Liverpool, Harry Casey. Alright, that's Harry. And then, coming next this way, we have a gentleman from Dallas, Texas, Steve Howard. And then last and sometimes least, we have from Macon, Georgia, Mr. Tony Dorsey. They're going to help us now do a song called Letting Go. we're getting to the end of our show here. The audience, that's for sure. It's really been a pleasure to
over here in Texas, let me tell you.
Ooh.
It's been like rocking a bit.
Thank you. Oh yeah!